Chicago Public Library is one of the largest urban public libraries in the United States. We have currently 81 locations and have plans to open the 82nd branch of the Chicago Public Library in the Obama Presidential Center. We thought it was an opportunity to serve a neighborhood that didn't currently have a branch library, to explore new ways we can connect with our users across the city. We'll have a unique, specialized collection that celebrates the life and legacy of the president himself. It also will provide a digital media studio for teens known as U-Media.
The U-Media program offers teens the opportunity to explore their world using new technologies. We offer a variety of technologies to these young people, including a recording studio, 3D printers, drawing tablets, and DSLR cameras. We want teens to use them to find pathways to the careers that they want. This is a great space for teens to learn and do things, but we also think it's a great space for teens to simply be themselves.
When I was younger, I would be passing by U-Media and see all of these older teenagers making things, and I'm like, I want to do that too. This is a great place for you to become who you want to be.
Whenever I'm in U-Media, I'm always working on music. I taught myself how to play drums here, I taught myself how to play bass here, and I'm trying to teach myself how to play piano here.
We've seen an extraordinary impact of this program, which is part of why we've expanded this program across the city into 23 locations.
We're really excited to be a part of the Obama Presidential Center because we're going to bring these opportunities to teens on the South Side. There aren't very many spaces in the city of Chicago where teens can use resources like these for free.
A lot of the time when kids think about libraries, they think it's silent and quiet and boring, but there's so much to do here that you can enrich your skills with.
I really hope that teens will leave U-Media with a sense of hope for their future.